Red, dry, sore eyes affect one in three people. Long-term steroid and antibiotic use is often the only answer. But Queensland researchers are now bringing sweet relief to sufferers using a household food with amazing healing powers.
IT specialist Shane Hoey suffers from chronic eye disease. It's painful. He gets eye ulcers and it affects his ability to see.
Like a stabbing in the eye. It was just a constant pulsating eye.
70-year-old Glenda Costello also has the debilitating condition.
It's like grains of sand the whole time.
Desperate for relief, they both signed up for a clinical trial into a breakthrough treatment using honey.
I thought she was crazy, yeah.
QUT's Dr Julie Albietz is the lead researcher.
Some of them maybe thought it was a little bit strange.
But when they were told medical-grade honey is known for its antibacterial properties, they decided it was worth a try.
It gives a bit of a sting, but it's relief straight away.
I think there's a clarity in my eyesight. It seems to make it clear.
It's also providing relief for people who have dry eyes from wearing contact lenses.
Eyes are more comfortable, their eyes are less inflamed.
Scientific tests of bacteria levels in the eye have shown a dramatic reduction just weeks after patients start using the drops. The Queensland-made product is TGA approved.
We've taken what's a simple staple food and we've identified some components of it that are absolutely wonderful for medical use.
Sweet relief for sufferers.
So do you have honey on your toast still?
No, actually I don't like eating honey. I'm not a honey fan.
He is now. Lexy Hamilton-Smith, 7 News.